This series is so cool. But I look too good. So I'll try to remember it. So I'm sitting here. So I'm like sitting here. I just got me a potato and a piece of chicken that my mom cooked on a real good, like, oven plate last night. We had leftovers, so I had a piece of chicken and half a potato, baked potato, in the oven when it's supposed to be done. And then I ate that up here, and I put on two pieces of nog champa, like, only like 2 inches. But, like, nog champa and super hit, I always burn them together. And I'm eating this freaking chicken and potato and mayonnaise. That's delicious, man. And then I take me a hit of weed. Oh, Lord of goodness gracious. It tasted so great. And I smoked me a cigarette, and it was wonderful. And I'm thinking, with all these senses being fulfilled in my life today, I'm like, what more is there? I got my incense, I got my chicken and potato and mayonnaise, I got my weeds, I got some beer, I got some cigarettes. Please, what? Oh, I got some fleas. Oh, yeah, dude, you saw that, dude. That was totally on there. Yeah. So I guess now I got some fleas. What more do I need? I guess I needed a flea to run across. Is he there? He's somewhere. Whatever. I guess I need.